Hey everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another episode of Curious Attorney General. Today, we are going to be doing the extra mode challenges. This is going to be the last part of our story, like anything to do with story mode. After this episode, all that is going to be left for us to do is going to be the true arena and the arena. So, we're nearing the end of this. It's super exciting. I'm so ready, but here we go. We're gonna go to our challenges. We have all 120 energy spheres. Now we just gotta watch this cutscenes of everything getting unlocked slowly but surely. And once again, we're gonna do these in really any order. And we're gonna see if I'm stupid or not. Or if there actually is a... Well, apparently I'm stupid. You know what I must be thinking of? That I said last episode, I swear there was a fighter challenge, but you know what it was? I think last episode was something from Kirby's. They added new challenge. That's right, they added new challenges in Kirby's 20th anniversary thing, and I remember playing through it there, so that's probably where I remember seeing it. I'm a silly. However, there are still slight differences. I don't really think pretty much everything is the same, but you know, we don't give a darn. So, yeah, we're just gonna slay just like usual, and we're gonna... Once again, not going for gold on really any of these. Well, the last time I got two golds, one on the Kirby level and one on the... was it bomb? I think it was bomb where I got gold. So, you never know. We are obviously... We'll still try to get gold, but I'm not gonna, like, replay levels just to get a gold, because it's gonna take way too long, and you don't need to get gold to actually 100% complete it, so... And I was right, you do have the less health in these challenges, but that doesn't really make that big of a difference. So, that's alright. So, yeah. Other than that, we're just gonna slay like we did last time in the challenges. We're gonna have a blast, and we're gonna just go for it. Cause, you know, we don't have got anything else better to do, but the challenges are not really that challenging despite their name, but, you know, it's whatever. But now we're gonna drop down, we're gonna kill those fellers. We're gonna just quickly kill these guys for extra points. There we go, and we're into the door. Perfect. 23,000. I don't know if that's better than our last one on sword, but you guys will get to see. We got a silver medal on sword once again. I'm gonna do whip now because whip is probably one of my least favorites. Last time I got two bronze medals. It was on this one and wing. It was on whip and wing, so the two W's, so... Let's see if we can bump those up to silver medals, but I don't feel overconfident that that's gonna happen. But we'll see. We'll keep our hopes high, I guess, but I'm not gonna die to... Like, I don't wanna have to die to, you know, keep going like a ganger. Gangbanger! Get wrecked. I just got, like, all of you guys in at once. There we go. Let's have some coinage. Get wrecked, Mr. Kitty Cat. Now we have to snag Mr. Goldilocks. We got him. Pretty good. Okay. One, two. Okay, I thought I would be alright just standing there, but I was wrong. Like, 100% wrong. Which is kind of unfortunate. Okay, we did it. Okay, banger. The conveyor belt's quicker. And there's a fire guy behind me. He's not spitting anything at me, luckily. He didn't try to until the last second, at least. So, you know, that's always good. Okay, well, I messed up there, but that's okay. I think we're doing better than we did last time. Ooh, Oh god, we're almost dead. We're just gonna go right in the door so that way I can't die. Oh, we got a silver! Okay, so far, our hopes of no bronze is going pretty well. We're gonna do wing now, because wing's pretty hype. So here we go, wing. I wish they had a spark challenge. I'm pretty sure they do in 20th anniversary. But here we go. Wee. I'm pretty sure if I want to get at least a silver on everyone, I should be getting those coins, but I'm a savage, so I don't care. Ooh, there we go. And charge through the truckers. Charge through the truckers. Charge through the truckers. Now we gotta fly up like a hippopotamus. Avoid getting hit by the Gordos. Okay, we didn't get hit by any, that's really good. We don't want to get hit by any, because if we do, then we could lose points. Which we don't want to do. Erect all of you. Dude, I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. I got hit, no. I was so close, no. I took even more damage, I'm one hit from dead. And that's only somewhat concerning thing about this is, like, you have a higher chance in dying. That's, like, the only difference. But otherwise, it's all good. No, we got a bronze on wing again. We were just off of a silver, too. Which sucks. We were off by like 100, but 100 points. So let's do high jump now. I'm pretty sure I'm doing them in the exact same order that I did last time, but that's alright. I'm just trying to do what interests me at the current moment. So high jump's pretty fun. So we're gonna pew! 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 No, I messed up. Oh, I didn't mean to hit the button. I did that last time too. I don't remember how to do that. I don't even know how to do that. So pew. I feel like a Superman. Dude, I'm like actually so good. Look at that talent right there. That was talent right there. Silver medal, I'll take it. We're 4,000 off of a gold, but you know what? That was pretty good. High jump was pretty simple, I guess. We're gonna do bomber now, because bomb's pretty dope. I like the bomb one. It's a little tricky. This, I believe, is the first one I died on, if I'm not mistaken. But hopefully we won't die this time, because it was dumb. No, the freaking breaking one there takes too long. Like, it sucks. I hide it. Okay, no bomb's going to kill me, thank you. Whee! We got all them coins, except we did, so. Dude, I'm a pro at Kirby. I ran out of time on water. I just straight up died in bomb, I'm pretty sure. I don't remember how, but I did. So, you're gonna die walking these.
Wee! Wee! Wee!
Did I get the gold one? I didn't see. The gold one's the one which matters. So if I didn't get it, I'm gonna be sad. Cause that's the only one I care for. Beautiful. Just spam bombs and good things will happen. Or not. Okay, I almost died there. I remember how to do this one right now. This one you have to run over, go one, two, and let them explode. Pull them up long enough. There we go. Gorgeous. We have 30 seconds. Got that gold point. Okay, here's the ending. Don't want to take damage like we did last time here. Perfect, got all of them, no damage, bang. That's the first one we've completed with no damage, I'm pretty sure. That we got gold medal 2 times in a row on bomb. That's pretty good. I know that there's a platinum one, but you know what? Bomb's just my homie, dude. And we didn't die that time, so. You know what, we're doing a lot better than we did on the main mode the first time. That was solely because, like right now, we're playing through it and we sort of know what we're already coming to, so I'm not gonna waste my time on those extra parts, but I do still occasionally. Okay. We got all the water D's. Got them all again and bang! Got all those guys. Perfection. Now we go down. There we go. There we go. And just pop up the water to go up. Pop up that water. And now there's a secret down this way, right there. Hit that button, get all those coins. Okay, this is not a very tricky one to get, as I say, running into the lava block. This one, you only really have 3 tries there. Because, like, 3 hits with the lava and extra mode pretty much kills you, but... Whee! Event after this, we're gonna have no more stupid extra mode health. Where it's like, just like half your health, which I hate all the time. Like, I'm already almost dead here, bro, and I've been hit twice. Like, if I get impaled by a Gordo right now, I'm a goner. Or if I get hit by one of these things. Yoink! Okay, we're good. And we're gonna have to just... YOLO! Oh my god, it trolled me. Okay, we got him though. That's fine. We got him there. We did water first try, another silver medal. Gorgeous. I'm happy with that. Beautiful. We have one more thing to do. We have 99% complete. Oh my god, look at the difficulty, bro. We have 99%ed this extra mode. We are 1% away from 100%ing it. I'm so excited. Here we go. Oh, get those extra coins, might as well. Just gotta... Banger! 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 1, 2, 3, 4. Banger. That was gorgeous. That was done so well. Oh my god, and now we come to the cannon segment, which I just can't do to save my life. All because it's this section, I hate it. Because you could screw up and die like I do all the time. Like, I swear, when I first played through these challenges, this is where I, like, always died constantly, bro. The cannon part, but... So far, we've been doing pretty alright. Got it all up there. Fly up. In the door. Beauty. Okay, how do we do this again? So we're gonna... We got them both. What? Oh my god, he jumped off over top of the other one and ran into the lava. Oh well. Like I said, It's not the biggest deal. We're not going for permanent gold, so it's okay. It's alright. Ah! Whoop. Right now, I'm not even focusing on hitting the archer, guys. I was just trying to get all those coins, and I still managed to miss one. Just one, bro. Got all that out of the way. Once again. No, I took damage. That sucks. I never got to see what was back here the first time, because I accidentally went in the door. How do you... Hold on. No, I can't go through there. I don't know what to do there. Oh well, though. It's not the end of the world. We're gonna go. I don't have time to think about it. We just have time to go and try and beat the stage. Okay. Got them. We're like, we got a good amount of those things because we just kept landing on them, which was really lucky of us. No! We bounced up into the wrong thing. I can still get the gold, but we can't get the secret door, can we? Oh no, there's wind blowing me. You can't get it. We got a silver medal. Oh well. But we have officially 100%ed all of extra mode, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, extra mode, 100% clear. Congratulations. Thank you very much, game. We've done it. I'm so happy. All that's left is pretty much the we're actually required to do 100% this whole, the rest of the game is the arena and the true arena. But of course, I still do want to play through Scope Shop. That's the only other minigame. Because I want to play through it, and, you know, it'll be kind of cool for you guys to see. I don't know how much of this I'm going to play through. I have about 10 minutes to try and do all three missions. So I'll do my best, but I apologize if I don't get them all, because I'm not going to come back down in the recording. I have about 27 minutes before my thing splits up. Oh my god, this is so weird trying to do this off the gamepad. So where am I trying to hit? This trucker's face. I'm drilling him. Now his arms and everything. Get a charge up. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You're going down, mister. You're going down, boy. I'm wrecking you. Oh, yeah. Look at that damage. Do I deal damage to the umbrella? I don't think I can. Oh my god, this guy's breaking. He's breaking. We're wrecking him. Stay away, missile. Whoa. 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 How much do we have left? I drilled him. Weak point exposed. I drilled him. Only have to hit him once on the weak point. Let's go. Look at that kill, bro. Clear. No damage taken, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you wreck Scope Shot, actually. My accuracy is really good. 40,400 on the first mission, that's pretty good, I think. You cleared mission 1, mission 2 is now available. I'm pretty sure the last one is like a King Dedede one, which I really do want to show off. Because I think it will be cool, so. Now we have that chef dude, I don't remember his name. But we're going to try and kill his butt. There he blows. How much? We have 120 seconds for this. Oh my god, he's coming up really close to me. I don't like this. Stop it, mister. Stay back. Stay back. Stay away. I'm gonna keep shooting you until you stop. I'm gonna shoot your frying pan, your shield frying pan. Your shield just got wrecked, bro. Now you don't have a shield anymore. We're gonna... just try and... that's a bomb, I think. Oh god, oh god! He stunned me. I don't like this. I'm not good at it. I'm not good at Scope Shot. I'm not... Scope Shot's so much easier with more people. I got stunned again. This guy's a freaking wall. Okay, we got... more of them. Can his hands be damaged? Yes, they can. We damaged one hand. About to damage the other. Come on, break his other hand. Come on, Ethan. Break his other hand. Got his other hand. I'm spamming the A button. Wrecking him. Wrecking him, bro. What else is there left to hit? The hat? Is that it? I'm trying to hit the hat. I'm hitting at the hat. I hit the hat. Where do I hit now? The shoes? What? Where do I hit? Okay. I hit him. Weak point exposed. Where's the weak point? I got it. We kill him with 18 seconds left. Let's go. That was pretty good. I had no idea where I was going there, but that's pretty good. Scope Shot's a really fun game, actually. It's a lot easier with more friends, but when you're me and you're not very good, then you just try to do this, but, you know, it works out. Mission 3 is now available. The King D-D-D-D fight. That's going to be pretty exciting. Here goes King D-D-D, the robot D-D-D-D. How much time do I have? Hopefully a lot of time. 120 seconds to kill this thing? Holy crap. This thing looks like a freaking tank, bro. And if you don't hit those, then he stuns you. I'm only gonna give this guy one shot, because it is... Like, I am doing this single player, and if I do this more than one time, then... unless I do it more than once, then... Come on! This guy's a cheapo. We got him. Let's go. Come on, we shot down the thingy. The only reason why I'm going to try this level once is because I'm going to be trying it for way too long to beat it. Otherwise, let's see. Got him! Hit you with your own bomb, stupid. Dealt a little bit of damage. It's just so much easier with more people, I'm telling you, because you have more... areas to focus. Single player, this is like near impossible. Like, I'm not, it's not happening. It's just not gonna happen. I'm not good enough. It stopped in the middle of us. My accuracy is on point right now, bruh. If there was a way to get more time somehow. Do the UFOs give more time? No, they don't. They just give you more points, which I don't care about. Once again, it stopped in the middle. This guy's impossible. Oh, I got his other leg. It's not gonna happen, though. I got his other leg. I'm going for the hat. Get his head. We're dealing a decent amount of damage, but not enough. I'm gonna lose. He's gonna kill me. Time's up. I lost! Oh well. With just a bit more damage, the weak point would have been exposed. Of course, with just a bit more damage. Don't even talk to me, game. Alright, everyone. That is going to be it for this episode of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. We are going to be down. We have two more episodes left in this series. That's going to be for the arena and the true arena. Both going to be pretty exciting. The true arena is going to be a real pain to beat because I've never actually beaten it single player. But we're going to do what we're going to do and we're going to try our best. But I'll see you guys next time where we will be starting and do what we will be beating the arena. Goodbye, everybody.